chef. So today I'm going to show you how to fillet a fish. Here we have a really beautiful red snapper. And first things first, before you fillet any fish, you need to make sure that underneath you have a damp paper towel to secure your board, because you don't want the board to go everywhere, because you're going to cut yourself and that's not good. So first we need to cut off the fins. Grab the biggest scissor you have and keep cutting it. The one underneath. It's going to be quite hard, so you might wanna prepare yourself for this. Okay, the one in the back as well. We need to scale the fish, so you need a towel for this because you need to hold onto the fish or else it's gonna slip everywhere. So you can use any knife. I'm gonna use a paring knife, and you're gonna scale from the tail to the head. Now we need to remove all of its gut, so you need a really sharp knife. Make sure it's sharp before you use it, because if you don't use a sharp knife and you're gonna cut into the meat, and you're not actually cutting it, you're actually pushing the meat and you're gonna destroy it. So make sure it's not sharp. Push it into the stomach, right in the middle, and pull through. There you go. Now you have the inside open. So just pull it with your hands. Pull all of its inside out. It's a messy work, so I'm gonna run this fish under running water to clean all the insides out. This baby is ready to be filleted. So the fish has a bone right here. What you do is you cut a bit on top of the bone, like that. So cut through. And then you're gonna make an incision right here to separate the head from the meat. And now I'm using a flexible blade. You see how flexible it is? What I do is I use the flexibility of the blade and just let the knife do the work. You just cut into it. Make sure your knife is running through the bone so you don't get, you get all the meat out. So when you get to the end, just use your knife and cut through it. What you have is a, here is a fillet. Now you gotta trim it. Trim the ends, trim the front. And you have a bone right here, so make sure you move it. Now, I'm gonna use my fish tweezers to make sure that I have all of it, the bones out, because there's nothing worse than eating a fish and you have your bones in. Make sure that there's no bone and you can't enjoy the dish anymore, so you gotta make sure you got the bones out. Like that. Just run your finger through the fish. Where there needs to be picking, just pick it. I prefer, for red snapper, I prefer to keep it skin off. So what you do, if you wanna take off the skin of a fillet, you just lay it down like that. You make an incision right here, so you'll have something to grab on. And then what you do, use the knife and kind of like move your hand opposite to where your knife is moving. And just move downwards. You have the skin off. that's how you fillet a fish. With this fillet, you can really do anything to it. You can pan fry. I like to baste it with butter, so it just, you know, it keeps it moist and really flavorful inside. You can bake it, you can grill it, do whatever you want. If you want to see more videos like this, please give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See ya.